Otto Warmbier, an American college student jailed in North Korea, has been released. According to his parents, Otto has been in a coma and has been since March of 2016. Sources say the 22-year-old may have contracted botulism. He was detained by North Korean authorities last year for trying to steal a political banner. He was serving a 15-year sentence. Warmbier is scheduled to arrive in Cincinnati later this evening.